Another day, another vlog. Buongiorno.
Buongiorno, I'm hungry.
Matteo shaved and he looks like 15 years younger.
Today we're gonna try something different because they opened a new place in our town where they serve Hawaiian food, poke.
Super excited to try it.
Oh, I've never tried it. I'm actually excited. We are done. That was fast and quite expensive, to be honest.
It's a penguin. Now the plan is to find a place where we can eat.
We call this mushroom. No, for real though, it's like we call it a giant mushroom.
There is water inside.
Okay, we just got home. Let's see what we got. Comunque, the penguin is so cute. Okay, let's see.
Tamames. Here there are the not healthy fries.
Good.
Guacamole, tortilla chips, seaweeds. This is fish, yes, cooked fish though.
Okay.
Well, I think that is like mango. What is that?
Oh yeah, it's mango.
I thought that we were gonna have raw fish, but I don't see raw fish here.
Yeah, there is no raw fish inside. Look at these chopsticks. They are so little.
But if I use the fork, is it bad?
But no, the wooden fork.
First, I want to try.
The edamame, yes. You don't have to eat everything. No! You have to open it, there are bits inside.
Ma come?
You're gonna eat it. Così? Yes, this is the edamame, which is like soybean. Super rich in proteins.
Okay.
My nonno eats them like this. He opens them and then he does this.
Watching you doing it that closely was a bit weird, but okay, not too bad. Let's try the fries. Fries with something.
I didn't expect this flavor. I don't understand where this taste come from. I mean, like, it's a potato after all.
This one is not too bad, but nothing special though, eh?
I think it's like a tempura.
The fries, nothing special.
There is no salt.
I noticed that.
Sono sciape. They gave us two little bags of soy sauce. We don't know if we have to put them on the poke.
Do we have to mix everything?
I don't think so.
I don't know anything. Do you have to...
I think you have to take a little bit with the rice at the bottom.
Dai.
The seaweeds are so weird. I didn't expect this.
Yeah, we are taking the receipt to see which ingredients are we eating. We are confused about mine.
Yours was rice, tempura shrimp, salmon, avocado, mango, cucumber, teriyaki sauce and almonds. Mine was rice, salmon, guacamole, spicy sauce, that wasn't, it's not spicy at all, and nachos. I wanna say, guys, sorry, because you're not getting the right, the right experience.
We're not, I want to retry Hawaiian food, I want to retry poke. I don't think this is traditional.
Is this good enough to be called Hawaiian poke?
The truth is that this food is good. You know, it's not bad, you know, it's good, it's also healthy. Not too much flavors, but you know, it's fine. The thing is that 25 euros for this, it's a bit too much.
I feel a little scammed, to be honest.
Me too.
With 25 euros here in Italy, you eat a lot. Here I feel I paid for rice, maybe one shrimp. I don't think it's worth the price.
No.
The overall taste is good, but definitely not worth the money.
So you're over with yours, right? Yeah, of course. 25 euros, if I don't finish it, sorry,
The best part of this poke is the rice.
Overall experience, okay, the rice, very good.
Very good. We are really getting into the topic of this poke.
You are curious to try the original one, because this one I don't think was traditional. So, we are done with the vlog. Thank you so much for watching it.
See you next time.
Now, go out and eat some poke.
Poke. Poke.
Poke. Poke. Poke.
Poke.
Poke.
The poke.
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 Okay, go out and eat some poke.
Ciao.